Going on, guys. Trying to get everything situated. Controller desynced while I was doing all that. There we go. Yeah, same one I posted there. Just trying to finish off this load. Just playing around with the Barco. Drop that one. What's going on, B. Thomas? It's going a little slow right now. I'm still getting used to working this Barco. But definitely worth getting used to. You guys over at Mountain State's done a hell of a job with it. We've got it set up now where it delimbs itself. I really like that. I I love bucksaw and slasher logging. About to get this load done. What did I put it to the lumber mill? Get it going. We ain't put a load in it yet. That bastard cut my log up. Well, to push these over a little closer. got my loader set down on top of the logs. I glitched for a second. This is so against those OSHA regulations. Get off of there. Do a reset right quick. There we go. I was able to get off that log finally. Well, oh. Definitely not the neatest load I've ever done. There's Kenny. What's going on, Kenny? That is one horrible looking load. I gotta practice loading with that thing some more. I love processing with it, but... Hello, Kermit. That load would make Larry cry. Way. This map is huge. Come on. Don't you flip. I'm just killing a little time. Wife and the kids are going to a birthday party. Yeah, I got the house out of myself today. Oh, Nathaniel Lee. I'm playing around on my edit of Medicine Creek. This is a really nice map, American style. Thank you. That load is a rockin'. Now here's a beautiful feature on this map. This looks so real. Mill Creek's farm did an awesome job on this map. Oop, I fell off the bridge. Yeah, I do a little modding, mostly testing the stuff North Modding Company makes right now. I've edited this map to suit me. Coming up here on the mill I put in. Controller desyncing. No, don't flip, don't flip, don't flip. Oh, you piece of junk controller. Yeah, T-Bone and X-Cut, they turn out some of the best quality mods you'll find. Yeah, that D11 is going to be huge, man. That thing's going to be massive. I might try that other log grapple. See how it works. Let's try it out. Yeah, I can send you one here shortly. This log shovel. Yeah, I think this will work better. Thought it would. No, that's just a horribly loaded load anyway. That's part of the problem. I forgot I had longs on the bottom. All right, it's working better. That was a shitty looking loaded load, Kenny. I'm more at home in a processor. It's going to screw everybody this up. Everybody knows Woodsy. Gotta keep an eye on that meal here. Every now and then you'll get too much in it, it'll clog up or. Where's Reaper? What's going on, Reaper? Well, thank you, Nathaniel. I need to get the meal loader set up down here, but I gotta get some money to afford it. Hey, I had you locked in. Why'd you fall? Shame I'm using that Peterbilt to load with to be able to hold logs, ain't it, Kenny? Such a great piece of equipment. Let's speed up time and get a load of lumber. That's saving. About two loads of logs on that trailer will fill the mill. Let's see, we're going to need to put some lights up here in a minute. Soon be dark. That should do. I watch a little longer wait. I like that chipper guy. I like him because he does a lot of uses that slasher. Oh, I love a slasher. This is what I wish you guys could do on console, Kenny. This right here. Kenny, how do you feel about Max? That's what I want to know. I know how you feel about Peterbilts. How do you feel about a good old-fashioned Mack truck? Yeah, that lights up just perfect, don't it? He used to watch a lot of Cotton Top, but he don't post much logging stuff anymore. Oh, no, 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 it did. There we go. The physics in this game, I wish were a lot better than what they are, but I think there's going to be drastic improvements in the next installment of the game, honestly, I really do. thrilled Giants ain't releasing a game this year. Yeah, this Mac is badass, man. Expendables did a hell of a job on it. Oh, it's gonna be a long drive. Let's see the quickest way to get up there. We gotta go there. Probably to go up. We might as well go up past the farm where we live at. Need to buy a dog anyway. I'll stop in at the house and buy a dog. Look at that Mac, she's mean. No DLCs Giants releases really thrills me because they're none logging related. And they're bringing the 9RX over, which, well, you know, Giants does high quality mods. I'll give them that. But custom modding their 9RX, I've got it. It's going to be hard for Giants to beat that. It's top notch. There's home, the North Farm. That's what it's called too, so you know I'd pick the North one, North Modern Company and everything. We'll pull over here, I got some stuff. Corn is ready to, just about ready to harvest. I forgot to plant the rest of my damn potatoes. Sped time up. Look what happened. Put a dog at. Let's put it right here. How was it you feed the dog? There we go. That's how you feed him. I think he plays fetch too. Thought he did at least. He does. Yeah. He's a good boy. Going on, Dual Farms. Let me get this harvester over here and start harvesting this corn. We got a big corn dryer to try out on this map. And the corn textures on this is amazing. We got to harvest this. Look at these textures. And you can make corn bales on here. I like that. You can make the corn chaff bales. Whoa. Go fill this back up. She's empty where we planted that field there. We can make enough money off of this lumber. We need to buy a sprayer. But this is fertilized. Yeah, we need to spray those potatoes. Get the baler over here right quick. I'm gonna show y'all the textures on this. This big thing right here is not your typical silo. This holds, this is a dryer. It's a grain dryer, so we want to get it going. What's going on, Ron? Hurry and unfold. There we go. Absolutely love the textures on this, man. It looks so real. Doing good. Just done a little logging. Got some lumber. I'm getting ready to take up to the mill. Had to stop in here at the farm and get things going. Check this out. There's your new textures on this map. Look how cool that is. That's corn shuck bales. That is awesome. Need to go get the gravity wagons. That's one thing I need to get. Because that harvester is getting close to full. I'll have all that set out over here and then I'll run up and sell our lumber. Hopefully we get enough off that to buy us a sprayer, because we need one, or well, any kind of fertilizer. Might just get a fertilizer for the 6M I've got over here in the shed. Grass needs mold. There's all kinds of things to do right now. We need to go, 67%. Oh, there we are, back here. We need to go get this lumber sold. the old Mac a humming. Here, up here, we on this little piece of land there, we put a, I put a potato washer there. So that's where we'll wash the potatoes. Premium potatoes are worth more than regular potatoes, just like with the corn dryer up there. Dry corn's worth more than wet. I'm going to try and plant a little bit of everything on this map. I want to see all the new textures that No Creek has added to this. Yes, Nathaniel, I'm a member of the NM North Modern Company Skunk Works. We do all the testing. We just brainstorm ideas and stuff for upcoming upcoming mods. I'm just taking a break from testing and everything right now and just actually playing a little. I don't, most time it's just non-stop mod testing, so a little bit of a break right now. We've got one mod we are testing right now. Right now we're working on, I think it's called the Smurmex. I don't really know how that's pronounced, but that's what we're working on right now. D11 dozer still in development. Okay, there's 103,000. Far more than you'd get off this by turning it into wood, that's for sure. What in the world is going on here? That load, well, that's from one load of wood, and there's a more over there at the lumber yard. That would have brought probably 40,000 at the sawmill. There we go. But so far we're up to about $138,000, and we got another truck, about two or three truckloads of this to bring over from the lumber mill. So really, you can make some quick money fast doing it this way, which is going to help us. No, that Smirmex, I think it's how you pronounce it. I don't know if that's how you pronounce it or not, because it's European. It's a transport. It's basically the side jumbo neck trailer or the Trail King already built onto a truck. It's huge, huge thing. Badass is what it is. But it's for hauling European style logging equipment. Let's hope we can grab this one from that side. There's that truck unloaded. There, money's a racking up. Yes, I have the mod. I don't know if it's on this save file or not. Let me see. I'll look and see. It's not on this save file. Well, heck. Boardwood. We made some good money here. Let's go back to the farm. We'll come get this truck later. Let's see here. Where are we at? $106. What time is that by 8? Because there's 8 pallets on there. Okay, at least it's saved. All right, we're back. I need to get you unloaded. We'll have to come with a massive plow over here and straighten all this out. This will be a doozy cornfield. I squared these other ones up, but I'm going to square this one off. Do some leveling here. Oh yeah, then we'll bring a plow right through here. Yeah, we'll make a massive cornfield out of this. We'll square it off so the workers can work it easier. This was here when I bought the farm. These textures are just amazing. Well, that's all we're going to do today. We used the Barco some. We're going to put the bear and the elephant to work in here. This Barco, every update Bobcat works on it, it just gets better. Love this thing. So we'll probably put the bear in here and the elephant on the next go around, and the griffin, and I'll put the Smyrmex in here, Nathaniel, so you can see it in action on the next one. We'll haul that stuff here with it. Alrighty.